Okay. Go back again. And I accidentally hit the wrong thing last time, but it's fine. Hope I obviously don't go through that. I'm sorry, I just had to. So I suppose I'm gonna end up having to go that way. But I'm gonna go up here and check out what's up here first. And I'm glad I did, because there's a box here. What am I doing? I keep hitting the wrong buttons, and I don't know why. Okay, so that's that. It's a good girl. Oh well. I can't believe he just decided to run all the way back over there. I mean, what is the point in just running all the way back over there? Ah, there's another box. Rest of it's just underneath the stairs. Okay. Now the save point reached. I'm saving it again because, you know, I don't save it every time, but, you know, I have to save it sometimes. That door's not going. That didn't kill you? What the hell?
I figured some big hits from that blade would kill that sucker.
But he was somehow still alive. Okay, so that opens that door, but that door stays closed. Okay, I'm sorry, I had to turn it up to hit it again. Oh, he's just trying to get next to me, isn't he? Too bad. That took your head, man. And to think that when I'm playing other games, seeing that happen just scares the crap out of me. Oh dear lord. He still knows I'm here, what the fuck? How do you still know? Oh my goodness. Ugh. Oh, be quiet. I'm a little distracted right now. Leave me alone, Daddy. Ugh, this game, I swear. Come on. Just don't kill me, please. I'm begging you. Okay, that didn't take as long as I thought it was going to. Thank God. Oh, nice. He gives me enough to fill my entire health bar up again. Yeah, it's still a big weapon, so I'm gonna take it because that one's probably gonna break. Oh, you fuck, blocking me. He loves to block me, doesn't he? Stop blocking. I hate it when they block me like that, because then I can't freaking do anything about it. Okay. So, does that... Yes, it does. Now I can go through the door. Oh, look. We found her. I didn't hear the first few things she said, unfortunately. So, yeah. And that just does that. I don't think it does anything to the ones in there. Guess I'll just run around in a circle and try to figure this out. I don't think there's anyone up there. Okay, so he won't go through there. Dude, I need you to get out of my way. Sorry. But you were in my way. Okay, I'm gonna do something here. Since I don't know what the heck I'm doing. When in doubt, just do it again, but in a different way. They won't let me do anything to them, will they? Ow. That hurt. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Okay. Excuse me. I'm sorry, I'll have to watch that again. Damn it! I was trying to sneak attack! And it didn't work because he wouldn't... Makes me so angry sometimes, I swear. I know it has something to do with that daggum. Ow. And now you're just trying to hurt me. And now they're both over here mugging me. Well. It's official. I'm gonna be stuck here forever. Because I can't figure out what the heck I need to do to get that stupid thing done. And apparently this whole fighting these guys is inescapable. Be so helpful if you just let me skip that. You know what? Of course it's at the